Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, cats and dogs, and freaks of nature of all ages. My name is Brian Bad Hippie Jackson, and welcome to my YouTube, and welcome back to Outlast. Now, in the last episode, we died. A lot. A whole lot. Repeatedly. Like 8 freaking times in a row. We were down trying to get up to the male ward, and there were these 2 dudes that just come busting through this door screaming, "Meat, meat, I want meat." And of course, we're the meat, and since we didn't want to be meat, we ran, because you don't have weapons in this game. No freaking weapons at all. But it took us a lot of times to get away from them, so they got their meat a few times. We finally got away from them because we made our way into this like kitchen kind of thing, and some dude on a speaker says, "If you want to live, get in the dumbwaiter." So we climbed in the dumbwaiter, and up the dumbwaiter we went. And as soon as we climbed out of the dumbwaiter, this guy punches us in the head, knocks us stupid, straps us into a wheelchair, rolls us into this really nasty-ass bathroom with all these torture tools, and takes these big, demonic Wolverine scissors and cuts a finger off of each hand. I said, oh my God, it was... So we got out of the wheelchair when he left, and we were in the process of trying to escape from him, and that is where we're going to start, is trying to escape from the dude that is only wearing an apron. And I think if the guy strapped to the bed was right, that's Dr. Traeger that we're running from. It may or may not be, but that's my instinct, is that's Dr. Traeger, and he's still doing experiments, although he's a little bit more than woohoo, and he's not wearing anything but an apron, so every time he turns his back to us, we gotta look at a nasty wrinkled ass. Why can't people in this game wear clothes? Jeez. Okay, so let's see what we can do, and I am gonna try to play with both hands. I did get my cast off recently. Okay, this is where we're at. And we came through that vent there, and which way do we need to go? Okay, camera up. Camera up. Alright. What we got down here? Alright. Stairway. And the locked door. Of course it is. What about back here? What do we got? We have 4 batteries. And so, was that a... Oh, there's a battery right there. I damn near missed it. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to turn the night vision off. All right. We got over there. I don't know. All right. Let's go ahead and find out what's over there. That's where the vent was. Was that the elevator that was over by the vent? I don't quite recall. Let's go find out. I really don't think we want to be in there. But yeah, that's the elevator. All right, let's see if we can get the hell out of here. Elevator, elevator, elevator. Let's do it. Key? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God. Okay. All right. So I don't know how well I'm gonna be able to play. With only 2 hands. Oh shit! Which way, which way, which way, which way, which way? What's in here?
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with.
Oh my holy shit! I don't need to be in here. Okay, come on, come on. Go away, go away, go away. There he comes. And run past him. Come on. Right by him, right by him. There we go. Which way? Which way? Oh, okay. The door. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Come on, motherfucker. Let's go. Let's go. Run. 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 Which way? Which way? Hide. Hide. Hide, bitch. Hide. There he is. Whew. I think I should have took a left coming out of that other door. Should have taken a left at Albuquerque. Let's go back this way again. I don't want to go out in that hall if I don't have to, but I... What the fuck? But we know there's a door here. Quit slamming the fucking doors, dumbass! Alright. We know he's out in that hall somewhere, so let's crawl up under this bitch. There he is. There he is. Okay, go away, motherfucker. Go away. Peekaboo. Oh crap. Oh crap. He's coming. He's coming. Is that a vent at the end of the hall? Come on. Come on. Come on. Be a vent. Be a vent. Be a vent. Be a vent. In. 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 Holy shit. Awesome. Awesome. Whoa. God, this game freaks me the fuck out, man. Okay. Now where are we? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Another shitter. What's in here? Whole bunch of dead. Oh no, this is an empty. I don't see any bodies in here, so this is an unused ward. Any batteries anywhere? Of course, this door is boarded up. That door is boarded up. Oh, my God. Ugh. Come on, I thought you're supposed to open the door frickin' slow. What's this way? What is this? Oh, okay. I think I know where that is. What about over here? Can I crawl? Nope, not crawling under any of that, I don't think. That's locked. What is that on the wall? What else is in there? Another phone that's off the hook. Why didn't he just call the freaking cops, man? There's like phones with dial tones everywhere and he doesn't call the cops. So I suppose I'm supposed to take... That's a key. Oh, it's the elevator key. Oh shit. Where is he? Hide, 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 hide. Okay. Keep going, bitch. Just keep going. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away. Oh shit, he's looking under beds. Let's do it. Over, over, fucker. Okay, okay, okay. Go, 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 go. Now where am I going? This way? Oh, shit. Oh, no. I came in the wrong goddamn room. I've been in here before. Where the hell was that elevator door? How do I get to the fucking elevator? Shit, there he is. God damn it. Oh no. Please don't look under my bed. Please do not look under my bed. Okay, he's going out. Going out. I think I gotta go back down that hallway to the right. I don't remember where the damn elevator was. Where was the elevator? Was it down here? Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yes, yes, yes! Elevator, elevator, elevator. Okay. Yeah! Finally! Oh, holy crap! What the fuck? How'd he get down there? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Go away, go away, go away. I'm not doing this. This is the game. I'm not doing the game. Come on, cut him in half. Cut him in half. Cut him in. Oh. Okay, maybe not cut in half, but I'll take it. Now, how the fuck do I get out? Can I? Oh, I'm scribbling a note about something. Can I smack him in the head? Fuck. Wait a minute, what was that? Open the trap. Why would I want to walk into a damn trap? That makes absolutely no fucking sense. Oh, I probably just should have said trap door. I do not want to look at his ass. Okay, now where? What about here? Oh, of course. What about here? Of course. Ugh, my God. Archbishop Wilfred Panzium. Of the Denver Archdiocese. Yeah, he's the only normal-looking picture I've seen yet. This guy looks like somebody shitting his Cheerios. Okay, ooh, what about over here? Of course. Jeez. Can't get up on that. I don't know if I want to be dumb enough to just walk through an open door. But it's not going to give me a choice. Okay, which way? Upper? Let's try up. Actually, I should probably be going down. I don't know, man. If I can get to the roof, I'll just freaking jump. Of course. Good God. And I'm kind of happy, though, because my wrist seems to be doing okay. I'm not controlling the mouse as good as I used to be able to control a mouse, but I'm controlling it. And anything in here? Wait a minute, there's a desk there. Did they? Let's go into Tomb Raider mode and search everything. Oh yeah, battery. Awesome. Gives us 6 of them. Well, 5. But 5 is better than none. Okay, looks like we got a squeezy hole and a computer monitor. And another phone that's off the hook with a dial tone. Teamwork. Team Player Award. Patrick Petrina, employee of the Murkoff Corporation who best exemplifies team concepts. What kind of team concept would that be? Murder and torture? Any documentation? I probably missed stuff back there in my mad dash to not die. Oh crap. Now where am I? The screensavers are kind of cool. Doesn't look like there's anything there. Oh, man. You know, I gotta give it to the developers of this game. This environmental build is absolutely freaking amazing. You know, they wanted to build something that's just gonna completely twist your brain and they did it. They, honestly.
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside.
Where's that coming from? New objective: meet Father Martin outside. Well, you know, Martin, if I get the hell outside, I'm not coming back in. Oh my God. Oh, of course, pitch black. Has to be. Nothing down here. What about here? Another bathroom with body parts in the goddamn flaming body parts in the sink. That is, oh shit. Batteries? No? Ugh. Okay, So it looks like I gotta go. Okay, I came from there. Oh my God. That one's boarded up, which means this is going to be the only way to go. Is there light in here? Not really a whole lot. Dead cop. Oh, great. Press to hide in the locker. Is there anybody? And this game will freak you out like that too, you know. It tells you press to hide, and sometimes you actually have to hide, and sometimes you don't. It's like all the lockers are designed to hide in. Ooh, there's a document. Okay. Let's try not to leave too many bloody footprints for the maniacs to follow. It's over here. Nothing? That's blocked. Okay, let's do this. Open window. What the holy fuck? Can I get back up? Oh god, no I can't. Please don't set me on fire.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us.
You know, you're one of the first guys I've seen in here that's actually got hair besides the weird dude.
Things, because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to let people get out through the kitchen.
Through the kitchen. Okay, turn on the sprinkler systems to extinguish the fire. Where are the sprinkler systems? Must be over this way somewheres. Okay, that's... Oh, flaming bodies! Where the hell are the sprinkler systems? Climbed over it once. Climb over it again. Maybe I gotta crouch under it. Okay, there we go. There we go. Or is this where I came in? I have no clue. I just got myself turned around and shit. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. No, no, I came in through the... I came in through that window thing. Alright. Anything down here? Blocked off area. What's over here? Anything in here? Where the hell are the sprinkler systems? Is that a document? It is. Okay, cool. Starting to get to me. All right, through here, I suppose. That looks like water tanks. Maybe the sprinklers are in there. Here. There's no water in the system. You must first turn on the two valves. Freaking of course. Ah! Ah! That dude... Is that the big knuckle dragon, bitch? Holy crap. I hear chains. I think it's him. Oh, shit! Holy piss. Holy piss, he's standing right there. Where'd he go? You know what? I don't give a shit where he went. We're going to call it good right there because we've got a save point to turn off the sprinkler systems. So I'm not even going to mess with that big dude yet because we're pushing half an hour already. We're at 25 minutes. And if I get into it with him, oh my God. So this is as good a place as any. We should start right around where the half-bald dude, who's actually acting semi-sane, told us we could get out through the kitchens. Either that or we're going to start where it said we had to turn on both the valves, somewhere in that neighborhood. Anyways, oh, crap. Please do not forget to check the links in the description below for the Disabled American Veterans and the Wounded Warriors Project. Please, let's help support our veterans. If you liked the video, then hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Tell your friends and family to hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Please don't forget to ring my bell. Also, please leave me a comment. All comments are always welcome, good, bad, or somewhere in between. Thank you very much for watching. I greatly appreciate your love and support. I could not do this without you. I love doing this. This is like a dream come true to me, and you are what makes it possible. Thank you so much. And until next time, this is Brian Bad Hippie Jackson saying peace, love, clean underwear, and happy gaming.